on the previous episode.
It's a communal park to an extent. I'm just the one who has to click all the blimmin' buttons, basically.
And now, continued.
Hello, ladies and gentlemen, this is BestofSlot, and we are back playing Minecraft Jurassic Craft Mod Pack. Gonna get some dinosaurs. It's a lovely, jubbly sunset. I'm gonna go ahead and make it into dawn. I just kind of wanted to show you guys. I wanted to show you guys how beautiful the sky was, because it was pretty. Anyways, what we are doing is we're going to continue to work on our raptor exhibit. Now, I don't have the picture up in front of me, and I don't care this time. I've got a couple ideas. Someone suggested that maybe I should make this tower actually usable, which I think is quite a good idea. So what we're going to do is we're going to finish building the tower, first of all, which requires a little bit more stuff. That's a bit high, that. Is that tall enough? That's tall enough. I don't really want this to be huge. Actually, that means it does need to be one up, doesn't it? Because then we need to bring it across like so. So, just going to do this. And I wasn't meant to do this. I was meant to use fence posts. I think it's fence. Can you use fences to do this? Why do I have lily pads? What I'm trying to do, people will know what I mean, possibly, is I think with fences, not with fences, with signs. Can you stack these together on each other to make, like... That is really not what I wanted. What am I thinking of? I'm definitely thinking of something, but I can't remember what. I know that's not very helpful. There's a way to make, like, poles, and I can't for the life of me remember how you do it. I really cannot remember. That's really going to annoy me. Bugger. Well, I'm sure you guys will tell me, frankly. And I'll know for next episode. Is this going to work? No, mining pipe. I've got no idea what that is. Okay, for now, I guess we're going to stick with the original plan, which is to use this. So, 1, 2, 3, 4. Ankylosaurus, I know you're hungry, but I don't care anymore, because you've run away from me. You've left me. You broke my little heart. So, screw you. No, I'm going to sort out the Ankylosaurus and the Triceratops, probably in the next episode. Raptors first. And over here, bam, bam, bam. And then I'm just gonna bam, 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 bam. So that's like a thing, at least. Things are nice. People like things. Let's take a look at it. See what I mean? It's just a bit too blocky for my taste. We're gonna make the roof a bit more like a roof, I guess. If you just... do something like that and add. And stick one there. Actually, if I bring that out all the way, oops, is it? We can fix that a little bit. Yeah, I mean, it's not fantastic yet, but it's something. It's a thing. Things are fun. People like things, I think. Anyways, somebody suggested, and I thought it was quite a good idea. I feel I was planning to do this anyway, but maybe I'm lying to myself. But we're going to make this a usable tower, so we're going to put doors here, basically. And if I go straight up now, theoretically, it should match with the one I was already building. Which it does. Splendid. So, I've done two, because what we're going to do, we're going to block that off, actually. We're going to have a door here. And then all along here is going to be this stuff, all the way up to the top. The point is, this isn't meant to be for the people. This is meant to be like a hatch for... I don't know, how do I want to explain it? A hatch for emergencies, or just a hatch for like the guards or something to climb up to. What is that? Iron scaffold. Iron scaffold? When did I... What does iron scaffolding look like? Scaffolding looks awesome. Oh no, I need to use that more often. I'm excited about that. Okay, we need a ladder. There we go. Lovely jubbly. Let's get that down on there. This is science. You can definitely do this in real life, despite what logic may tell you. Cool. And then you could be up here and you'd have your gun. It'd be nice to actually be able to put a gun down, like a gun rack or something. You know, just... I'm sure that's not going to be possible in any way whatsoever. We can put this down. I don't know what it'll achieve, but I am slightly curious as to what this looks like. Oh. I'm not really sure how I'm going to get rid of that now. I appear to have broken everything. Please go away now. Please. Guys, I broke it. I'm going to have to blow that up at some point, I guess. Because I can't even put the blocks back on. That's mildly irritating. Oh, crikey. Everything's kicking off. I'm going to go put this down over here. It's just, I am slightly curious. Buffers, 40mm AA gun. Awesome. I mean, I know that's... Huh. I mean, that's going to be really good in a way, because I quite like the idea of having, like, turrets in specific areas around the park for defensive measures and that kind of thing, because that's the kind of thing you'd see. I also want... and we actually do need a signpost, so let's get a sign out. I'd also like... Let's put a sign here. I know. Cheeky. So cheeky. Anyways, I'd quite like tall... Instead of lights on the trees, like torches, I'd like quite tall, sort of... Like street lamps, basically, dotted around the park. Yeah. Have you guys grown at all? Are you big enough that I can open this? Not really, no. Okay. Over here we go. So what we're going to do... That's the official noise of shooping. Is knock that out first, because that's not in the right place. Build this out a little further. Like so. And then that's going to come across to there. And I'm going to have to probably fence this up as well. Hey, goddamn lily pad. Who knew you could build blocks of wood on lily pads? So that's going to be here. Yeah, and then the bridge will go across to there from here. The idea being that people need access to this, but I'm going to put a door in just so the lay people aren't allowed inside. It's going to be like a proper professional door. Ooh, outdoor lamp. Ooh, reinforced. Ladies and gentlemen, look at all these things. I like things. Alright, that's... Okay, looks professional, I guess. That one... Yeah, we're having that. That's awesome. Can't seem to open it. I literally cannot open it. No, can't open that. Why can't I open doors? Am I missing something? Hey, what do these look like? Well, they don't light up, but they look really cool. They look exactly like the kind of thing I was hoping to have. You know, they look really, like, technical and stuff. So we're going to put lights on this. I've got that gun. That goddamn gun. Hey. Fine, whatever. That looks fine. It's fine. Ooh. Ooh, quite chill. Okay. So we're gonna put the raptors in. Actually we're not. The raptors exhibit isn't quite done yet, is it? We need to plant some trees. Birch sapling. Nah, let's get a more exciting sapling. What is the most exciting sapling in the game? The jungle. Jungle sapling, ladies and gentlemen. And we need some bone meal. Bonne meal, if you're French. It's probably not that if you're French. Actually it's definitely not that if you're French. If it is bonne meal, I would be the happiest person in the world. Now, a lot of times this doesn't work because of room and stuff. But, yeah, that worked. I think it's actually not the room of the place. I think it's the room of me getting in the way. But, see, that one's clearly not working. I want this quite covered. It's very picky. Yeah, I know there's not going to be tons of room. Ooh, I love this. I love this. But it's about making it look like an actual habitat. I thought that was an airdrop in rust then. Confusing few seconds for me. Okay, that's not going to work. Can I put one there? Oopsie daisy. Let's just grab that. Lovely jubbly. I wonder if I can put on optimistic, I guess. Nope. Oh, stop it. Best and slow, stop destroying. For once, I don't want to kill the trees, and that's all I'm doing. I think what it is certain ones will work because of the height. So the more times you click it, the more chance you have of getting one of those ones that the height makes sense. You keep going, and then it eventually works. Or maybe it just needs more time to grow. This is kind of what I wanted, though. You can see it kind of just looks... I don't like that there. I want that. You know, it's dark and foresty and stuff. And if we see it from the top, if I can ever get out of here now, which isn't looking that likely, it kind of looks like it did in the film. You know, you can't really see the bottom, which is going to suck for the guests. But this is a feeding exhibit. And we might do like a proper raptor exhibit a little bit further on. But I did want this to look like the feeding exhibit. I think this was a good job. This is a bit high. I'd rather the trees were lower. But... I think it's pretty cool. I'm going to clear out the ones that cross over. So, everything on this side. Ooh! Ideas! What I could do as a way to see in, sort of easier, is build the high-rise from Jurassic Park 2. I was quite excited about that idea as well. If we build like a forest, or we do it in a forest, we do it in a forest. Maybe on the way to Brachiosaurus, we'll build the high-rise in the trees. Although maybe we should do that with the T-Rexes. It's always very difficult to know. Why is there a light here? I didn't put a light on this. Are they lighting up? Let's find out. I think they light up. They just don't light up. They just don't really look like they do. I really need to get rid of that gun. They light up. Oh, that's beautiful. Although, they're just not bright enough. Oh well. Anyways, it is bridge time, ladies and gentlemen. We're going to put a door in. Because even if you can't open it, apparently, it doesn't really matter. It's more for show. And it will be usable. I just have to knock at the door every single time. Yeah, how do I build a... It doesn't really make sense. I was planning to build a bridge at like an angle going that way. But then it's going to look, well, really angular. So... what I might do is just do it straight along there, and then you'll land here, and you'll go across, and just do a path from there to there. Although an angular one's going to look cooler. No, screw it, we're going angular. So, what we're going to do is I'm going to put down like a foundation. It doesn't really matter what I'm using for this, this is just... So I've got a general idea, I could do some stone or something here. Okay, we're just going to build it and go from there. I just want the shape at this point, basically. And away we go. We'll just do this. And go knock out the rubbish ones at the end. Thank you for the lily pad. It's beautiful. I will wear it with pride. No. No. Thank you. No. Thank you. This is not annoying or bouncy or making me feel sick in the slightest, ladies and gentlemen. Not at all. It's a lie. Shh. Nearly there. Nearly there. Nearly there. I can't really tell. Nearly there. Splendid. Game's lagging a little bit. I'm not really sure why. Just like to do this every now and again. Okay, I'm just going to stop and start the recording and see if that helps. Oh, craggy. Bam. Whoops. Okay, much later, I fixed it. I realised, I'm being silly, we're not meant to be building the bridge right now, and, you know, I've built it in an awful position as well, so I'm going to kind of work on the basics of the bridge before the next episode. But what we are doing is we're adding the goddamn raptors, ladies and gentlemen. What am I doing? We've got raptors to add. It's the whole reason we've got this exhibit. So let's nip down here, and let's get ourselves a feeder. We already have a feeder. Lovely. I'm going to build this... somewhere nice and somewhat accessible, and fill it with delicious, nutritious meat. So, meat. Nope, we'll use beef, I think. Yep. Right click that, and let's just drag and drop. Lots of delicious, nutritious beef for. Yeah, stop myself sneezing. for you guys. My face hurts. Right. Feed are nice and full. I also want to put some grass in, really, because it's just a little bit plain down here. I don't like loads of flowers and stuff because I don't think it really suits what I'm going. Okay. Now, as far as I remember, there's actually long grass, and that'd be better. Let's see what we've got in terms of grass. High grass, yeah. Let's roll with some of that. Although it might be a bit bright. And some dead grass, maybe? Ooh! So let's mix this in with the short grass. It should create like a really atmospheric little... I don't want to say exhibit, because it's very difficult to see in, but it kind of still is, in a way. What does this look like? This looks fantastic. Look at it. Look how pretty it is. No, fantastic. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, let's have some velociraptors. Egg. What's that? Egg. It's exactly what it is. Velociraptor. So we're going to go for uno, dos, tres. I think that'll do for now. And we're going to get some torches. Do I have any? No. I really need to clean my inventory out. It is a mess right now. An absolute blimmin' mess. Somebody else suggested using redstone torches, but I'm not sure they really light up enough for my liking. No, they don't provide any light. That's the problem with them. Oh, maybe they do, and I'm being silly. Let's find out. Let's go to night time. I mean, it's atmospheric, but it's not nearly as bright as an actual torch. And what I want down here at the moment is a bit of light, more than anything else. I love the exhibit, I really do. I know it's not an exhibit per se, it is more like the actual feeding station. But at the end of the day, I'm not going to actually have guests running around my park, am I? So, and they're warm and they are hatching, which is lovely. Except you, you're not. I think you might be too... I'm going to push you away from the tree, see if that helps. It really doesn't have enough room. Obviously, that's not going to help. You, are you... No. Come on, you. Come on, little buddy. How you doing? Doing okay? No. Fine. Let's push you further this way. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Towards the feeder. There's more room down here. Come on. Come on, little one. Push. There we go. Push. You're the worst egg ever. It's tempted to do it, and then it's not doing it. Nope, worst egg ever. Sorry, egg. You failed me for the last time. Goodbye. I have to be brutal with my eggs. What is that? What's going on? Why is there a circle of... Is it the dandel? Are you hatching? Please don't tell me you're hatching that. No. Is he blocking? Yeah. Right. Go away. No more circle of death on my egg, please. Thank you. Let's try that again. Hey, look. No. No luck in the slightest. What's going on? Why aren't these ones hatching? And these ones doing fine. These two. No, you're stuck on 20. And you're stuck on 19. Why? I mean, you were clearly hatching at one point. Because you were hatching... Ah, is it because it's nighttime? Should we set it to daytime? Will that help? There we go. I'm a silly goose. It's because I made it nighttime. I'm silly. They're not warm at nighttime. Oopsie-daisy. Okay, we're going to leave them there for a second. We'll come back to some lovely jubbly raptors. I would like to find a way to get rid of this thing. So, the only really idea that I have is explosives. Frankly. So let's get some dynamite. And let's put it there. Ow. Get off. Get off me. Oh, sugar. Oh, for the love of God. I keep blowing up the wrong thing. This isn't what I want to be blowing up at all. Okay, that's better. Need to clear it out somehow. Nope. Oh. I mean, at least I don't know how you get rid of it. That's the problem. Can I ride it away? Come, let us journey. Ah, no, no, no. Okay. How do I kill you? How do I get you out of my life? I hate you. I hate you so much. Look what you've done to my beautiful tower. How do I get rid of you? Oh, it's destroying everything. I don't deserve this kind of shoddy treatment. I'm lovely. Probably-ish, sometimes. Meh, meh, meh. I'll finish rebuilding the rest later. Guys, what do I do? Seriously, what do I do to get rid of this thing? This is what I get for putting silly things in my game. Let's go check on the raptors. Whee! Badonk. 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 How are we doing? Ooh. Oh! Oh no, why not? Come on. Okay, hopefully it'll hatch there. Hello, little guys. I'm going to plant more of these plants. I got to stop saying plant. Because I don't think they're going to get exceptionally large, are they? So let's put a raptor egg there. And there. The egg can't spawn here. Why the hell not? It's got plenty of room. Plenty. Even get rid of the grass for it. There you go. If you can't spawn there, you can't spawn anywhere. Look at that. That is... it's like a mansion's worth of room. That's not progressing in the slightest. Isn't it night time again or something? Why have you stopped? Come on, what are you playing at? I don't get it. I put a torch down. There's really one there. Bam. You okay now? Why are you so rubbish? Hello? Hello? How are you? Do you eat beef? You eat beef. Look at this beef here. Mmm, beefy. Can you walk past the grass? I hope you can, otherwise you might be in trouble. You're very cute if it helps. You got that going for you. Why aren't you hatching? I have no idea. I give up with dinosaurs, I swear to God. They're all a pain in the ass. Those ones are doing okay. Let's move on. We'll come back in a bit. I'm not really sure how to build the bridge. Oh! I blew this up. I didn't realise. Oopsie daisy goals. Bam, bam, bam. Yeah, I'm really not sure what I'm doing with the bridge. Do I do it straight on or do I do it like that? I think that's going to look better. It's just, I've done it in a really stupid place, really. That needs to be further that way or further that way. Not there. Anywhere but there. That is like smack bang in the middle. Although I could use this as the actual floor off the bridge, but I kind of want it to curl up like this. So you go shoop, shoop. Not that high, but just like a extension bridge kind of thing. You guys are getting bigger, aren't you? I'm going to go ahead and destroy this wall. I think they can handle it. I think they can handle it. I'm probably wrong, and they're probably... fences! Fences is what you use. How did I not realise that? I did say fence as well, didn't I? And then I corrected myself. I said, no, it's not fence. That's crazy talk. You crazy bastard. I'm not crazy. Well, I am crazy, but I was right. There you go, guys. Nice big open plains for you to use. Look, have fun, enjoy. Don't escape. Slightly worried. That'll be fine. That goddamn gun. So what we're going to do, very quickly, we're going to get some fencing out. Ponce. We'll use an iron one, because that's going to make more sense. And then what we do is we get rid of this, and we put a fence there, and we get rid of that, and there. And that's way more like what I wanted it to look like. that there's anything to build it up to at the moment because of this goddamned gun. I mean, it can sit there to an extent and it wouldn't be the worst thing in the world, but I'd love to find a way to get rid of it. I really would. Meh. Can I just ride it away? It doesn't seem to want to work, does it? Come on. Come on! I'll find it out. But yeah, that's more like what I wanted. Yeah, it's cool. It's cool beans, ladies and gentlemen. It is cool in a beanie nature. You guys enjoying your new exhibit? Definitely seem not to be. So what have we got? We've got 3 Pachycephalosauruses and 2 Stegos. The Stegos are growing at... we've got 4 Pachycephalosauruses. Stegos are definitely growing slower than the Pachycephalosauruses are. And let's go ahead and... Minecraft's doing that thing again where it runs out of memory. Come on, you little fella. Come on. Come on. So I'm going to end it here. Thank you very much for joining me, ladies and gentlemen. Please like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see all of you people in the next episode. Cheers. Much love. As always, bye-bye.